This might be the easiest bullet journal and note header ever. All you need is a light colored marker and a black pen. You're just going to go ahead and use the light colored marker to draw whatever words you're writing in kind of like a block letter style writing. Just make sure it's thicker. And then you're going to go ahead and use the black pen to space out cursive on top of it. So you're lining up every letter on top of the other letter.